Hey guys, what's up?
My name is Bob and Fishy. Welcome to Grid Saturdays. So, today we're going to be doing something a little different. Not going to be playing the new game. I tried it. I didn't like it. It's one of those side-scrolly beat-em-ups, but it's like an old arcade-style one. I just don't like it. It wasn't very fun, and I'm bad at them, so whatever. Anyway, we're going to be playing LEGO Marvel Super Heroes, because I've never played it before. And it's on the grid, so why not, right? Anyways, sorry if, you hear me, or if I sound a little weird, I just ate, so, you know. Anyways, let's see what's going on here. Looks like we've got Space Jam, not really Space Jam, it looks like, Lego bricks, it's like the asteroid belt or something. Oh, hello, Lego logo. So let's see what's going on here. Lego's, is it Silver Surfer? Maybe? I don't know. By the way, Dory's around here somewhere, so if you hear her, you know, just be aware. Anyways, looks like we got opening credits. You know what? I'm gonna skip them. We know how credits go. Hey, Dory. How you doing? You wanna sit with me? Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and start up a new game, because we don't have any saved. Hey, you. So, this is actually kind of a little bit rushed, just because I was right, it is Silver Surfer. It looks like, Mr. Johnny Storm is chasing him. Hey, you. So, let's see, looks like he's going after, that's Johnny, no wait, that's Iron Man. Why did I think it was Human Torch? Whatever. Anyways, so, yeah, I was going to record this yesterday, but I ended up having these crazy, like, just, my computer wouldn't start, basically. And when it did, it was just a plain black screen with nothing on it except my cursor. What had happened was, my computer crashed while I was, installing a Windows update. So, I ended up, just not being able to, start it up. Took me like 2 hours to fix it, but then by the time I was done, I wasn't able to do anything with it. So, okay, looks like we got Dr. Doom, and he's got the Silver Surfer, and it looks like he's collecting bricks. See, I'm actually kind of surprised that Marvel was cool with them putting Sony's franchise, or not Sony, but you know, like the franchises that they sold off into this game. Like, you know, with the Dr. Doom here being one of the, I guess he's probably one of the primary villains. He's the, you know, one of the first, or he's probably the first one you see, right? It's, and Silver Surfer, I mean, like, doesn't one of the other companies have the rights to all these characters? Looks like he's got some bricks. There's Red Skull, Abomination, was that supposed to be Ryan Reynolds? I know they kill him off in everything. Oh, no, he's definitely Sandman. There's a little ongoing joke where there's like, or no, it's Dane Cook who they always kill off. That's Sandman, I know it. He's got the little striped shirt, like the guy from Blue's Clues, right? Something like that. Anyways, yeah, they always, in the LEGO stop motion type communities, one of the ongoing jokes is that they always kill off Dane Cook. I don't know why, but they do. Well, I know why. He's kind of a smug jerk, but whatever. He's not very funny. But, going all ostrich on him. So, let's see who I get to play as. Looks like I'm going to be playing Iron Man. The Iron Man. Looking pretty cool. Now that's criminal. So, I don't know if you guys have played this before. It looks, what is that guy doing? These LEGO games, I always think they're hilarious. I know some people just like hate them because like, oh, it's too cutesy. You have to remember to look before you leave. So Hulk's here, nifty. Oh, there's Abomination. He's bad guy, as I recall. I actually know some of these superheroes and supervillains. Not gonna claim I know all of them. Marvel has a character named Strong Guy. And that's pretty much all you need to know. He's probably the best thing ever. Or we just smash our way. Good plan. Okay, so who are we playing as? Looks like I'm playing as Hulk here. And my... Let's see, how do I switch to the support character? Looks like we're having a little... Wavy. Oh my gosh, what is going on here? How do I switch to support character? Aha, why? Okay, so let's see. Press X to throw it, right? Very cool. Oh, whoops. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, man. That guy got wrecked. Dude. Cool. Let me grab all these bits. Not that I really need them, but... Oh, wait. Hold up. Gripping and holding B. Oh, whoops. Alright, so something... Aha! Wait, hold up. How do I switch again? That one. Oh gosh, who are these guys? Why would I want to turn into Bruce Banner? That seems like the worst idea. Okay, so Iron Man. How do I do a rocket? That's not a rocket, evidently. Ah, okay, here we go. How do I do? Hold up, wait, hold up. Let me switch back to this guy. Hold X to target silver Lego objects, like that one. Aha! Okay, so we're not that dumb. So I'm guessing we'll be Hulk to smash, right? Why am I him?
Dr. Banner, this might be a good time for you to get angry.
Okay. So, now we're angry. Roar! And then... Okay. B. Oh, wait, hold up. Do I have to... Ah, there you go. See, I'm good at this. We're good. That's cool. Uh-oh. There's Mr. Abomination. Uh-oh. It is some kind of toy. Yuck, yuck, yuck. So, let's see. So we want to be Iron Man now, right? let's see. How do I do Iron Man? There we go. Whoa, hello. Oh, whoop, wrong way. I'm so bad at this. Why am I so bad? Alright, so let me... Take out these guys. Do I need to smash any of this, or... Can I turn these into... Nah, I guess not. Hey, so how do I target stuff? Aha! Who keeps flinging me backwards? Wait, hold up. There we go. We can build stuff. I'm so good at this. I'm totally not bad. I swear. Haven't played one of these Lego games in, like, eons. Ow. Uh-oh. Okay, so this guy, what does he do? He keeps... Alright, hold up. X. X. B. Come on. I'm hitting B. Come on. Ow. X. Come on. B. B. Come on. Yeah. Why are you hitting yourself? Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Oh, get punched. Oh, get freaking puny-godded. And get wrecked, loser. That's why you don't make Hulk angry, as far as I know. So, now we gotta fight Sandman, who's a Spider-Man villain, if I recall. There he is. Hello there, Dane Cook. How do I beat this guy? I think I'll give you a hand. No, don't make bad puns. Lol. Horrible puns. Okay, so I smashed. Can I smash this? Maybe I can Iron Man it. Aha! Hulk, sorry broski, but I'm gonna need you to GTFO. Is that not working? Oh, maybe I need to Hulk it. Ah! So now I need to go after this thing. Get wrecked. You can't beat me. Wait, what am I doing? Hands down. Can I? Ah! Yeah, let's just rip the side of this thing off, and we'll throw it right over there. Get wrecked, loser. Give me all them Lego bits. I need them. Uh-oh. Sand train. This seems like the worst, or not the worst, I guess, but it doesn't seem like it would be particularly beneficial. Come on. Oh wait, hold up. Is that a silver Lego thing that I need to target? Maybe. Can I? Oh, smash. Ow. I got hit. I can't believe this. Maybe I just fly over it. Nope. Doesn't look like I can just fly over it. Oh, maybe I just gotta smash a bunch of bad guys. Oh, I totally just have to smash a bunch of bad guys. Could you imagine if, like, these weird street-level bad guys, or, like, minion-level bad guys were able to beat anybody ever? So wait, hold up. Is the villain's whole plan to just, like, build a big wall between me and him? Oh wait, hold up. I want to do this, and pew! Hulk! Oh wait, I thought I was going to have to throw it. Can I make something out of these? Oh wait, hold on. Aha! I was right. I knew I had to hold down B. Why? Wait, what? How do I do? So I use this. Is it weakened? Now, Hulk. Smash, please. There we go. Not too shabby. See, this game actually is pretty fun. I usually hate on the grid games, just because a lot of them are just kind of mediocre. But only fire-enabled characters can cut around Lego shapes. Okay. What is a fire-enabled character? Okay, so I'm guessing I have to destroy that thing. Excuse me. There we go. So, now what? Can I put stuff together as the Hulk? Nope. So I need to be Iron Man. And come on. Lego shapes, please. Okay, so kill this guy. That? Maybe? Yeah! There we go. That's how you smash stuff. Okay, so here's Sandman. Enter Sandman. Sorry. Horrible joke. So did we just fail? Hey, it's Spider-Man. Neat. I'm gonna stop that bad guy. Okay.
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
You have oh my god.
You're really great at making a mess. Hey, I just replaced that.
Oh yeah. Man, so I feel like Sandman is really powerful. I don't know. Maybe I'm crazy. But look at that.
I knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony. But this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power. Pepper always says I get in my own way.
I get it. Okay, cool. Oh, wait. Okay, I can move around. Let's smash some stuff, I guess. So, how do I do? Let's switch to... Cool.
Spidey says something close by.
Ah, I bet I can climb that. I totally can. So I can Spidey sense all over the place. Okay, all I gotta do is rapidly click B. So I guess this whole game is just about, you know, figuring out what you can do with who and who you need around for that sort of stuff. Which makes sense. Wavy. What is this thing? Oh, wait, no. I need Hulk. There he is. Hey, Hulk. Not that thing. This thing. Come on. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, but we gotta go there. Oh, I feel like Hulk could have just done that. Whatever. Let's go smash everything else then. That's so cool. Ah, Iron Man. Nope, Iron Man. And then I need to do this. That works. And I'm guessing... Okay, maybe, pew!
Spider sense is tingling.
What do I do? Oh wait, no, hold up. I get it. B. I need to do something to this thing. Ah! There we go, right? Maybe? Let's see. So stand back a little. Aha! There we go. Totally did it. I'm good at this.
Something close by.
What's that? What do I gotta do? Let's see. I can spiderweb on this. Maybe? Okay, here we go. I did it! I'm so good at this. Come on, Spider-Man. We can swing from a web. Yes, we can.
Seems like I've got my hands full with you.
Oh no, not more hand puns. Okay, I can totally swing on that, can't I?
This guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
How do I get Hulk to come up here? Hulk? Maybe I... Let's see. Okay, so Hulk. There you go. Come on. Go up.
Remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
Okay. So hold Y to go all Bruce Bannery. And then we can climb up this here web, which you'd think would be sticky. Whoop, I missed. There we go. And now we get angry. Grrr, I'm Mark Ruffalo and I have a weird forehead. Rah. What did I do? Now hide. I don't know what this is. So now I can clam down. And Hulk. Fix. I like how Sandman's just like, oh yeah, I'm cool with that. You know, just kind of hanging out till. Wait, hold up. What? No, be Mark Ruffalo again. Why? There we go.
I'm melting. No, wait. I mean, I'm solidifying. Solidifying. Oh, what a world.
Wizard of Oz reference. Did I get him? Nope. Oh, poor Bruce Banner. Uh-oh. Time to get anger. Become Hulkman. Yeah, this is totally the kind of bad guy that Hulk would just not be able to beat on his own. That's kind of funny. Like, I mean, in comic books, I guess. Uh-oh. No, keep pulling punches, please.
Talk about your quicksand. I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
How do I down? B. Whoop. Maybe something. Oh, no. I must fell. I don't know if I'd die if I fell. Oh wait, hold up, what's this thing? Oh, it's definitely a Hulk thing. Right? What the heck just happened there? Whatever. Wait, I can't do that. I need you. I built the Stargate. Hulk, where are you at? Here we go. Can you smash some of these things, please? Yeah, there we go. B. Get wrecked. Fall down. Be a person. Be Dan Cook. I gotta go smash his hand. Smash his hand. Smash his hand. Did I get him? Uh oh. Let's see.
I hate to hammer a point home. You just don't take a hit.
Ow. What the heck just happened? I tried to switch characters and it just turned me back into Bruce Banner. Puny Banner. Okay, here we go. So, what do I do now? Pew! Come on, Spider-Man. Think. See, that's the thing. Like, Spider-Man is, from what I understand, one of the smarter characters. Hold up. Can I spider-grapple this? Ow! Friggin' Hulk. Okay, come on, Spider. Is that good? Like, am I doing a good thing? I'm being hit. Maybe don't do that. Hulk. No, wait, Iron Man. I get it. I gotta smash those things. Pew. Oh, man, I got freaking wrecked there. Oh wait, okay, I see where I gotta go. How do I get there, though? Ow. Dude. Why does... What keeps killing me, man? Okay, so I did something. I bet I gotta be Spider-Man for this. Can I... Ah! I don't know what I did, but maybe I can put something together? Nope. Okay. See, look how much better Spider-Man is in this situation than Iron Man. Spider sense again. What is it? It's a something. Ow. Something over here. Spider sense again. What is it? Ow. Here we go. I don't know what this is. It's kind of hard to see. Oh, it's a water dealie. Of course it's water. Okay. So now we just gotta smash him, right? Oh yeah, what a punch. Come on, get him, Hulk. Yeah. Come on. Did I get him? Oh yeah, we totally got him. Look at Dan Cook. He's a loser. Man, I'm good at this. Good, there you go, loser. And there's Abomination. Why does he get a Slurpee? I want a Slurpee. Yes, sir. Or a milkshake or something? Or a soda, at least? I don't know. So, what do we got going on here?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from the sky surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the
job. I like that, cosmic bricks. Instead of cosmic cubes.
Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in eggs.
So, who's behind all this?
So, I guess that's their little write-off for why Spider-Man isn't in the Avengers yet, but he will be.
Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to give me some answers.
I don't know what they were laughing at. I wasn't really paying attention. So, what did I do? Who did I unlock? I unlocked Iron Man Mark 6, Hulk, and Spider-Man. Very cool. Italian Spider-Man. Respect the Donde. Oh my gosh. Go look up Italian Spider-Man if you haven't seen it before. It's amazing. Actually, I'll link it in the description. I promise. I'll remember. I'll try. I don't know what those are. Didn't get any... Oh wait, I did get a gold brick. Well, whatever. So, guys. We're gonna go ahead and end this video here. I know it's a little bit shorter than... what you're accustomed to, but this is all I got time for. I gotta, you know, clean up and stuff. So, hope you guys have enjoyed. This game is actually good, so, you know, check it out if you haven't already. And I will see you next time. Bye, guys.